Coach, terrific game tonight. 13 new players on the roster. Tell us a little bit about how they all melded together on the field tonight.
It did a good job. I mean, we've been coming along in the preseason, going to Maryland and West Virginia, playing two very good top programs away from home. You got to grow up pretty quick, and they grew up quick. I thought we were, you know, as a unit, we played well. We were pretty organized and good defensively. We just have to get a lot better offensively.
Talk about Matt Sanchez tonight. Terrific saves and goal. Tell us a little bit about his performance.
I mean, he's good. I mean, we knew he was good. I mean, he was great for us last year. Was a Patriot League goalkeeper of the week twice. He played in six World Cup qualifiers for Puerto Rico this year. Played in an under-20 World Cup for Puerto Rico a couple years ago. So we expect that out of Matt. I mean, he's a bright spot for us. And we have some good goalies behind, but it tells you how good he is. So, but once again, Matt came up big for us, and I wish we could help Matt a little more and score a couple more for him.
Big season ahead for that. Tell us about the fan support tonight. Were you energized by the crowd?
Great. I thought our guys, I think that they helped us out. You seen the beginning of the second half, we started to lose our legs maybe 20 minutes in, 15, 20 minutes in. And I think they energized us, picked us back up late, especially in the overtime. Thought we had a better the play. They countered us a couple times. But we kind of kept the run of play going. I think a lot of it was because of the way they were. It was awesome. I wish it was like this every night.
You get a point tonight. Terrific result. Are you pleased?
I'm pleased. I worry because we got to figure we're going to get goals from this year. It's a long year, right? But we knew we can defend. We knew we were organized. We did that last year. We were hoping we'd be a little bit better offensively. But all in all, I think coming in tonight without Ryan Tucker, center back, who's going to be out for the whole year, it's probably our best player. And then Sam Carter, who we expected to play in the center midfield, is a phenomenal player. We'll see if he'll be back or not to play without those two guys and still get the result tonight the way it went. We're pretty pleased.
Terrific.